सील एंड फ्लोर फंक्शंस इन सी एंड सी प्लस प्लस इन वेरियस प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज इफ यू सी मैटलैब ऑल्सो वी हैव दिस सील एंड फ्लोर फंक्शंस. सो इन मैथमेटिक्स एंड कंप्यूटर साइंस दिस फ्लोर एंड सीलिंग फंक्शन इट मैप्स अ रियल नंबर टू द ग्रेटेस्ट प्रिसीडिंग और द लीस्ट सक्सीडिंग इंटीजर. सो वॉट डज इट मीन? दैट इज इफ यू हैव अ रियल नंबर से विद सम डेसिमल पॉइंट, सो यू वॉन्ट एन इंटीजर ऑफ दैट, बट विच इंटीजर? नियरेस्ट, दैट इज द नंबर इंटीजर विच इज हायर देन इट और लोअर देन इट. सो फ्लोर एंड सीलिंग विल यूज. लेट मी गिव एन एग्जाम्पल. दिस इज योर हाउस एंड दिस इज योर रूम. नाउ यू आर स्टैंडिंग हियर, यू आर स्टैंडिंग ऑन अ फ्लोर एंड यू हैव अ सीलिंग विच इज अबव योर हेड. सो सेम कॉन्सेप्ट इज यूज हियर, द नेम इज गिवन लाइक दैट. सो सीलिंग एंड फ्लोर, दीज आर द फंक्शंस. सो से फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू हैव अ नंबर 2.5. What is the ceiling of this? The number is real. It lies between 3 and 2. So when you are between 3 and 2, the ceiling will be higher one, which is above you, and the floor will be below because you are standing on it. So ceiling will be 3, floor will be 2. Now if you take a negative number, so let me show you it on a number line. So the number comes is minus 2.1. What is the floor and what is the ceiling? In negative, the numbers will change. As in the positive, it's 3 and 2. But here it will be, which one is higher? Which one is lower? Minus 2 is bigger than minus 3. Minus 2 is bigger than minus 3. So what do? Ceiling will be minus 3. And floor will be minus 2. It will be reversed in negative case. So for minus 2.1, the floor is minus 2 and the ceiling will be minus 3. What will happen if I say 2.9 in case of 2.5? It won't change. The ceiling will still be 3. The floor will still be 2. Okay? So this real number or decimal number, we always want to take an integer. So this is a floor function. What is floor? You are taking an input value and then it will give you the lower integer. This is floor. So the input is double, the output is also double. So the return type is double. So as we just saw, 2.5, the lower is 2. So floor is 2. So floor function will give you 2 here. This is an example of a code. If you're writing a code in C++, for example, 2.3, we have a main function. If you want to do it in C, just change C out with printf and other symbols which is required. Okay. And then you have to write floor. Inside this, you will give that number. So 2.3 is between 3 and 2, so you have to take the lower one. 2 is the answer it is going to come. So it is between. And minus 2.3, of course, with number line you see, the floor and ceiling value will change as compared to the positive ones. So here the higher will be minus 2, lower is minus 3. So the floor and ceiling will change. So minus 2 is higher, minus 3 is lower, and you are here, minus 2.3. So minus 2 is higher, minus 3 is lower. So floor in this case will be negative 3 because you are standing like this. Now coming to ceiling function, just similar, only the top value will be taken. So this returns the smallest integer that is greater than or equal to x because it is rounding it up to the nearest integer. So ceiling, you are giving a real value and the output will be the same data type that you give inside, right? Okay. Now you have to take the above value. For example, 2.5. 2.5 lies between, higher is 3 and lower is 2. So when you take the ceiling, chhat, you have to take. So 2.9 also will give you 3. 2.5 will give you 3. Because we are taking ceiling. What about negative value? Minus 2.1. So minus 2.1, it will be between two numbers, which is minus 3 and minus 2. But minus 2 is higher, minus 3 is lower. In ceiling, we always take the top number above us. So it is minus 2.1, the ceiling will be minus 2. Okay. So this is these smallest integer that is greater than or equal to x, rounding up to the nearest integer. This is ceiling of a value. So this you can use in C also, C++ also. This is also an example. Now we are using seal function here. So seal, you can convert it into C also, because this seal function works in both of them. So end L is slash N. So 2.3 is between 3 and 2. Ceiling is the upper one, so it will be 3. Minus 2.3. So it is between minus 2 and minus 3. So the ceiling will be the above value, which is minus 2. You are standing like this, okay? Minus 2. So whenever we talk about this ceiling and floor, the other functions also which are similar to them, means they work around. Round, floor, ceiling we have seen, truncate. So I'll give an example. Let us take, this is a C code. Just I added just to show you that they both work in C and C++. So if you see here, we have, let us take an example of say 3.8. Okay. Now 3.8 lies between which integer? 4 and 3. So what is the ceiling and what is the floor? Ceiling will be 4, floor will be 3. Round function will do what? It will take the mid value, 4 and 3. Now this 3.8 will be compared with this 3.5. If it is 3.5, 3.6, 3.7, 3.8, 3.9 and 4, the value will be 4. If the value is 3.1, 3.2, 3.4, it will give 3 as a result. I hope you understand. 3.5 it comes, it will go to 4. If you take say 5.5, so 5.5 will give you, 5.5 is coming between what? Same thing, same round I'm saying. 6 and here 5. Now what is the mid? 5.5. Mid is 5.5. As I said, from 5.5 including till 6, it will take you to 6. If from 5 to 5.4, it will take you to 5. Right? So 5.5 will give you 6. This is the answer. 6 is the answer. 5.4 means 5.5 and below. 5.5 not inclusive. Okay. So this is the round. Floor and ceiling we have already said. Truncate function will do what? It will eliminate the real part or the after decimal part. So 3.8 will be simply 3. 5.5 will be 5. Minus 2.3 will be minus 2. So the value which is coming after decimal will become 0. Okay. So negative also will be same. Minus 5.5 or minus 3.8. It will just give you minus 3.8 will give you minus 3. Minus 5.5 will give you minus 5. So that is the truncate. So all functions we have seen now. So you understand now. So round, please remember, this middle one is inclusive for the upper integer. For lower, it is not inclusive, right? So whenever we have this minus 5.5, it will take the upper one. Okay, this is all about these functions. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself.